The Gemara says, Amar of Yosef, Sarim Daf Mem Vav. Amar of Yosef, Nekod Rabba Babachana Biyadecha. We have a three-way machloket. When to make a beracha on the two seven-day mitzvot of Sukkah. We have a mitzvah 7 days lulav and 7 days Sukkah. 7 days of lulav, 1 day is Doraita. The other 6 days are the Rabbanan. Sukkah, every day is Doraita. However, lulav, there's a hefsek in the mitzvah, in the chiyuv of the mitzvah, between the days and the nights. Whereas Sukkah, the chiyuv is not mufsak. So some of the mefarshim, like better to say that Sukkah, who's that? Some of the Emoraim. Let's go back. Let's get it clear. Amar Rav Yehuda Amar Shmuel, lulav shiv'a v'sukkah yom echad. Make the beracha on the lulav 7 days and on the sukkah 1 day. May ta'ama lulav demifsekele lo v'yamim. The lulav, that every night you stop the chiyuv, so every day is a new mitzvah. Kol yom ha-mitzvah v'ha'ben nafshi. Sukkah de lo mifsekele lo v'yamim. It's one big mitzvah, ma petom. You made it, it's the same mitzvah for 7 straight days.
And
you finish it. Rabbi Bar Chana Amar Rabbi Yochanan, Sukkah Shiv'a v'lulav Yom Echad. Ma ita ama? Sukkah d'orayta Shiv'a. Lulav d'Rabbanan. Sagi l'b'chad yuma. The Sukkah that d'orayta all 7 days. So every day gets a beracha. The lulav that only 1 day is d'orayta. So make a beracha on the d'orayta. Ki ata Rabbi Amar Rabbi Yochanan. Echad ze v'chad ze Shiv'a. He combines the two. He says on both of them you make all 7 days. Amar Rav Yosef, Dekot de Rabba Babachana biyadecha. Follow the opinion of Rabba Babachana in the name of Rabbi Yochanan, who said, Lechaora, he said two things. He said, Sukkah Shiv'a elulav yom echad. Zdekulu emorae, kaimi kavate besukkah. Everyone agrees with him by Sukkah. Why? Meaning, what's kulu emorae? Hare Rav Yehuda Amar Shmuel said Sukkah yom echad. No, but Rabbi Bar Chana and Rabin both agree that Sukkah, that lulav is shiva. Rashi, nekod der Rabbi Bar Chana biyadecha d'amar Sukkah shiva, v'lo der Rav Yehuda Amar Shmuel d'amar Sukkah yom echad. The kulu emorae mishmed Rav Yochanan kami kavate. They all agree with him b'sukkah. V'shmuel v'Rav Yochanan alachak Rav Yochanan. Ke matzati b'yisodo shel Rabbi Yaakov. Because Rashi is b'admin kulei morae kai mikavatel. What's kulei morae? They're not all saying like that. It must be the morae according to Rabbi Yochanan. And once Rabbi Yochanan is unanimous in saying sukkah shiv'a, if it's a question of Yochanan and Shmuel, we know that alachak is like Rabbi Yochanan. The other way is, I would suggest another explanation. No one really says it. Rabbeinu Chananel is on Memvav Amud Aleph. Amar Rav Yehuda Amar Shmuel Lulav Zayin Pir Sarich Levarech Alav Kol Shivav Sukkah Sagel V'Chad Yomah. Rav Chana Masukat Tzricha Beracha Kol Shivav Lulav Yom Echad. Rav Dimi V'Rabin Tarvayu Mishmei Chonav Tarvayu Kerava Babachana Kaimi B'Sukkah. We don't have Rav Dimi here. We only have Rabin. Kanere, that's what he's adding in. Because if you in the Gemara, if you're familiar, you have right. How did the Torah of Rabbi Yochanan get to Bavel? How did Rabbi Yochanan to Netzel? So you have different students, different rabbis that learned in Netzel and came to Bavel and sent over his Torah. Some of the main ones are Rav Dimi and Rabin, and it seems like Rav Dimi came to Bavel first, and Rabin came a little bit later. And you have Rabbi Bar Chana. So he says, Rav Dimi and Rabbi both agree when it comes to Sukkah, they argue about what he said by Lulav. But what it said, Sukkah Shiva, they all agree. So therefore, that seems to be a valid statement in the name of Yochanan. Unquestioned. He's not getting back to the bottom of everything, but at least like I'm missing. I was suggesting something similar, that there's other rabbis that came, that the Gemara is not mentioned, but they all held like that. Maybe like Rabbi Chana altogether. Rabbi Chana is not saying that.
And if you miss, if you pray all the
day, I'll ask you a question. If somebody makes himself a lulav, what does it mean, Ose lulav? Okay, very good. Erev Yom Tov. Omer, Baruch, Shechiyanu, V'kiyemanu, V'giyanu, Lazeman Hazeh. On Erev Yom Tov. He makes a Shechiyanu. Rashi, La'atzmo, V'lo La'achinu. Let's say, Rabbi Sultan, that we have over here, when we were younger, he was a little older than me, Rabbi David Cohen, he was in the lulav business, right? Still is. Those days, he was the only show in town. So he used to have a store where he went. Rabbi Salton was his back office. He would check all the hadasim and the thing, and then he was going to be buying them, making the sets. I mean, I'll say lulav, but not that small. That's business.
He's again all day, but not...
again all day. Right?
The Hashem Mitzvah doesn't need to be through...
What?
It's the Hashem Mitzvah, right?
Okay, but there's no specific time.
No, but it's like we said when we were discussing by Lulav, it's the Hashem Mitzvah that's written in the Torah, so it's a little bit more.
This is Erev Yom Tov specifically, it's no specific time.
It could be before that. I don't think it has to be Dafka Erev Yom Tov. Let's see. The Atzmo v'lo la'achirin. Omer Baruch Shechayanu v'kiyimanu v'giyanu la'zeman hazeh. Netalo la'tzeh. But when he picks it up to be Yotzeh, אומר ברוך השם קדשנו במצוותיו וציוונו על נטילת לולב ואף על פי so now notice what's he not saying there שכיין ואף על פי שבירך עליו ביום ראשון חוזר ומברך כל שבעה that's like Shmuel, right? You make a berachah on the lulav all 7 days. Right. If somebody makes himself a sukkah, Omer, he says, Baruch Shehiyanu v'kiyemanu. Same story. Nechnas l'shevba, when he goes to sit in the sukkah, Omer, Asher kedeshanu v'mitzvotam yitzivanu l'shevba sukkah. V'kivan shebirech yom rishon, shuv eno mevarech. Kashya lulav alulav, Kasha Sukkah Sukkah. Meaning, so we have a stira, Sukkah and Sukkah. For those that said that you make a berachah on the Sukkah 7 days, over here the Braita says you only make 1 day. For those that said that you make a berachah on the Lulav 1 day, this Braita has a question because it says you only make one time. No, you make every day, sorry. Let's see Rashi. No question. No, Rashi doesn't explain. So the Gemara says, Lulav alulav, sukkas abishlam alulav alulav lo kashya. Kam bezman shebet hamikdash kayam, kam bezman sheim bet hamikdash kayam. Meaning Rashi. Kam bezman bet hamikdash mevarchim alav b'mikdash kol shiva. One of the guys that say that you don't make berachah alulav every day, they say because it's not d'orayt, it's only zecher l'mikdash. They don't want to make a berachah on zecher l'mikdash.
What's sukkas and sukkas?
What?
What's the kasha of Sukkah?
Over here it said, you only make berachah 1 day on Sukkah in the Braita.
No.
No, Lashem HaSukkah. V'kiven shebirech alav yom rishon, shuv eno mevarech. Anulav, it tells you to make berachah every day on Sukkah, only 1 day. So he says, kam bizman shebet ha-mikdash kayam, in the Beit ha-mikdash, you make berachah every day. Why? Because every day is d'orayta in the Beit ha-mikdash. Rashi. Mevarchim alav ba-mikdash kol shiv'a. To me, Doraita, he can be Yohanan. The Talita Amma be Doraita. Come is man Shabbat Mikdashkam, Ebed Mikdashkam. Ela Sukkah, Sukkah, Kashia. Why are you doing Sukkah? Beit HaMikdash doesn't change the laws of Sukkah. Tanaehi. See, right? Whether you make a Barakah on Sukkah every day is Machloket Tanaim. Now, before we move on to answer that, I'd like to see.
Do we even hold by this brother who said that it's not a good building the sukkah? You don't have a. There's no shahab on the building of the sukkah.
We said there's no leshem basukkah then, or no Allah asot sukkah. But a shechiyanu there is, and we hold like this braita very much. We don't do it, for various reasons, but we hold of it.
I thought thought it was about the Gemara mitzvah.
That's to make a beracha.
That's the Shiva
sukkah. No, la'asot sukkah.
Wouldn't the Mishnah state that it's talking about the climate of Beit Mikdash?
Why should it? You know, during World War I, right? They didn't call it World War I. You know what they called it? The Great War. Well, during the Beit HaMikdash, you spoke about what it is. By the way, right now, there's the Beit HaMikdash. Blah, blah, blah. Don't talk like that.
Wasn't Mishnah written many years after?
Yeah. Yes, but they're quoting a Braita that was coined during the time of the Beit HaMikdash. I don't know if you remember this. Gemara in Gemara Masechet Shabbat says, "Bimen Nehemya ben Chachliya Nishnit Mishnazu." You know how early that is? Shlosha kelim nitalim b'Shabbat. Bimen Nehemya ben Chachliya Nishnit Mishnazu. So you have a record of a very early Mishnah that's from the beginning of the Zman Beit HaMikdash. Before the Hitiru v'Hazru v'Hitiru v'Hazru v'Hitiru. Okay. Yeah. Ilah. Tap Tosfos. I'll say Sukkah le'atzmo. Dav kanakah le'atzmo. Aval le'acher lo mevarech. Midi dehave. Disavar. Midi de. Midi lo mevarech. Midi no beracha. Lehaytan. Disavar. The end of Arech La'asot. This Tana holds. There's no Berachah La'asot, like we said, because it's not a Gemar Mitzvah. The Didakina Beperek HaTechela. The Ika Tana, the Tani Birushalmi Beperek HaRoe. There's a Tana in Yerushalmi in Perek HaRoe that says, Asa'o Le'atzmo Mevarech La'asot Tzukah. Asa'a Le'acher Mevarech La'asot Tzukah Lishmo Ala Siyat Tzukah. This Tosfot, let's skip for a while, but let's see the next one. Nechnas leshev b'mevarech leshev b'sukkah. So it says when you make the sukkah, make a shechiyanu. When you go to sit in the sukkah, make leshev b'sukkah. Midelo ka'amar mevarech shetayim. Doesn't say to make two berachot shechiyanu and leshev b'sukkah. Kedekatani seifa ba'asuya ve'omedet. ואין יכול לחדש בדבר. מה אשמע? תנפיק אחד בירך העשייה שחיינו. The שחיינו of סוכה, you will יוצא on the שחיינו that you said when you made the סוכה. So you come ליל סוכות, and you're going to make קידוש, and you don't say שחיינו, and everybody is all fantastic. And you start drinking. And then you tell them, what, I made the שחיינו when I built it.
It was a different שחיינו, it's for the day. You would say it even if you weren't sitting in Sukkah.
What?
If you were sitting inside, you would say Shehiyanu.
Yossi is asking a good question. V'teima. V'teipuk lei de mevarech mishum yom tov. Kemo she mevarechim ha yom tov de Pesach ve'atzeret v'chol she'ar yamin tovim. Is that your question? Aruch Hashem. When Yossi's question comes out next line in Tosfot, you know that he's... Something's good.
Is he reading before us, or is he reading
before us? Veshema. Give the guy credit.
I see you were rubber.
Veshema, kivan de sukkah mehamat ha-ka'atya, sevarahu, dizman dida afal pishe birech behol, poteru af behag. Dizman ki ka'ati mehamat mu'ed ka'ati. אפילו בלא יום טוב, כדאמר לקמן, דאילו בריך העיד מברך למחר על יום אחרה. So Tosfot is מסופח, that it's possible that if you made the שחיינו before, you don't have to make it in the Kiddush. Or maybe not.
When you do the סוכה before the holiday, you still not חייב שחיינו, the holiday,
it covers it. The Rambam, there's a מחלוקת between the Rambam and Tosfot, whether you make שחיינו on the daytime reading of the Megillah. Tosafot says, since the Ikar Kiriya is in the day, you should make Shechiyanu again. Could you listen to what I'm talking? Okay, thank you. So when you say the Shechiyanu at night, it doesn't cover the day because the Tafil can't be put in the Ikar. Right? No, the Rambam says, no, you make Shechiyanu at night like us, and in the daytime you don't make Shechiyanu. The same thing, Shofar. Right? Or better. Let me ask you a question. First night of Sukkah, you make Shechiyanu first. right? No, you make Shechianu last, right? The last bracha is Shechianu. Why? Because it's going also on the Sukkah. Second night, you switch, you make the Shechianu, then you make the Lashem Sukkah. Why? Because the Shechianu is not going to the Lashem Sukkah. So what the heck are you making Shechianu anyway for? Because it's Yom Tov. What do you mean? You made Shechianu yesterday. Right, Elama. Svekah Diyoma. If yesterday was Chol, then tonight needs a Shechianu. Right? Very good. So, why don't we say Shechianu on Ulav the second day? But if yesterday was Chol, I did nothing. The same Shechianu that I'm making in the Kiddush. Right? Shofar. Right? Second night of Rosh Hashanah, you make a Shechianu. Why? Because yesterday was nothing. Second day, Shofar, you don't make it. So what did you make it last night for? This is the question.
Can I ask you another question?
You can add another
if
question.
If you say in Ulav, before the holiday, day before the holiday, Shechianu. Do you come the second day and say Shechianu?
That's what we're saying.
No, not the first day, before the holiday.
No, you don't say it on the first day either.
Nothing. If you said a few days before, you don't say
if Shechianu. If you made it on that, yes. So they say like this, buy the mitzvah, buy Lulav, buy Sukkah. Why do I have to make a Shechianu the second day in the Sukkah? Even if I made it before the holiday, it's good enough. So you can't tell me, oh, if yesterday was all, you didn't do anything. Lo gara, they're making the Shechianu the Shata Siyata Sukkah. Ma she'enken, on the sitting in the Sukkah. No, Kandere, we're not holding like this, though. So if you made it on the Asiyata, you don't make it on the sitting. By Shofar, the Ashkenazi make a Shechianu. Even on Lulav, they don't. Why? Because they say by Lulav, there's a beracha Shechianu to make when you make the Sukkah. So therefore, the Shechianu that I make on the Sukkah yesterday or on the Lulav yesterday covers today. Masha'enkin on the Shofar, there's no Shechianu on Asiyat Shofar because it's not Ati Mizman Lizman. You make a Shofar last 500 years. So therefore, since there's no Shechianu on Asiyat Shofar, so the Shechianu of yesterday doesn't cover you. So make another Shechianu. Now, going back to the Megillah, so the Tosfot says that you got to make a Shechianu on the Megillah on the day because the 9-1 doesn't cover you. And one of the defenses of Harambam is he says it's lo gara than a Shechianu in Bishat Asiyah. Okay.
Why? Megillah should be like the Shofar.
Oh, so Ashkenazim, maybe that's what they hold. That's like the Shofar.
They don't make Shechianu.
They make Shechianu second day and Shofar.
No, on the Megillah.
Sure they do. In the daytime they make a Shechianu. He's married to one. Okay. She has a spider in the shaman. Let's go. So the Gemara says. So now we have a problem. The problem was like this. That we said, Rabbi Yochanan said, that you make a beracha on Sukkah every day, right? And the Braita said to make one day. What's the answer? So we say Tanaehi. The Tanya we learned, Tefillin calls Machimani Han, Mevarech Alehem, Tefillin. Every time you put them on, you make a beracha. Divrei Rebbe. Vachachamim Omrim, Eno Mevarech Ela Shachri Bilvad. Only make a beracha in the morning. So here you have a case by Tefillin that it's not Mifsa. It's the same day. There's no hefsek between the mitzvah. Yet when you take it off, put it back on, Rebbe wants you to make another beracha. The same thing l'chaura would be by Sukkah. There's no hefsek, but every time I go out of the mitzvah and in the mitzvah, it's like taking off tefillin and putting it back on. Look in Rashi. Kol zman shemanichan. V'afilo cholsan u'manichan me'at pe'amim bayom. V'gabe Sukkah nami. אבל גם דלום מפסיקי ללא מימים וכחד יום העריכה הוא מברכין עליה בכל יום דהו דומיה דחולץ ומניח וחכמים זה אלה שחרית דה שחרית he just had half sick of the night before ובסוכה נמי כימד כחד יומה הוא צגי בברכה של יום ראשון איתמה we learned אביי אמר הלכתה כרבי that you make a ברכה every time on the tefillin and the same thing by סוכה The Rava Amar Hilchita Kerabanan that you only make a bracha in the morning. Amar Rav Mari Bereda Bat Shmuel. Rav Mari, the son of the daughter of Shmuel, said, Hazina Le Rava, I saw Rava Delo Avid Kishmaate. That he didn't follow his own psak. Ela Makdim Vekaayel Lebeta Knesset, Lebeta Kise. he would go into the bathroom venafik and come out. Umashi yadeh, wash his hands. Umanach tefillin umevarech. So that's the morning. Fine. He went to the bathroom. He was a good boy. He put on his tefillin. V'chi istirich zimna harina. When he needed the bathroom again, ayel beta kisei. We go to the bathroom. V'nafik umashi yadeh umanach tefillin. He would wash his hands and put on tefillin umevarech. Now that's a funny lashon. Put on tefillin and mevarech. Well, it says again, mevarech maniach tefillin, right?
Maybe mevarech should have said.
Nah, va'ana nami. Maybe, but then it's no proof. Va'ana nami. Ke Rabbi Avdinan. And we also do like Rabbi umevarechin on the sukkah kol shiva. So really, if Rava would really hold like chachamim, then we should only make mevarech tefillin once a day. And on Sukkah once for the whole Sukkah. But since Rava didn't follow his own psak, so therefore, tefillin all the time and Sukkah all the time. The Gemara said not to. That's once in the whole time. Sukkah is one mitzvah, make it in the beginning. Rashi.
There's no sihdato from the mitzvah or something.
One mitzvah. How many times you make a mitzvah? Let me ask you a question. Yeah. Let's say you made a bidikah b'dikah hametz. Yeah. And you're a hatzalah guy. In the middle of bidikah hametz, you get a hatzalah call. All right. So you're tzaddik. You ran. You went to the hospital. You come back 4 hours later. You make another bidikah?
I'm not hatzalah guy.
Let's say shiro called me as an
emergency. Oh, that was good.
Okay. Rashi, the law of it is mate. Ela calls man the manach tefillin mevarech. Achi garsinan va'ana nami kerabi avdinan umevarchinan kol shiva. Va'avagav de kehad yoma hu, even though it's like one day. Ubelulav nami kol shiva. Va'avagav de midrabanan mevarchinan ale. Ki hechi de mevarchinan bener Chanukah. ובמגילה דרבנה דקים ל קם לרב ושמואל בחד שיטתה בלולב ורבי נמי משמד רבי יוחנן אמר לולב שבעה אמר מור זוטרה חזין עלי לרב פאפה I saw רב פאפה רב פאפי דקול אמא דמנח תפילין whenever he put on the תפילין מברך like רבי Now the truth is, it's a little bit of a chidush because usually we say halacha can be mechaverah, but not mechaverah. But over here, halacha is like Rabbi, but afilu mechaverah. The Amoraim all like that. Rabbanan de Berav Ashi went further. Kol ema de memash meshebehu. Whenever they touch the tefillin, mevarche, they made the bracha. Rashi. De kaimalan chayav adam lemashmesh betefillin. You have to touch the tefillin kol sha all the time. Kal vachomer mesis. So they were doing a mitzvah of tefillin by being memashmesh behu, and every time they made a beracha. Tosafot says again the mitzvah of memashmesh behem shalei siach da'ato. What? They probably said al mitzvah. Right? Matzit sheimu el azkara ha. Velo etparesh. My hava mevarech. My hu mevarech. Em mevarchin al shmoret chokav. According to those, all the haniach, kemoshe mevarchim b'shat hanacha, kedi'ite ba'komet rabba, tehacha hare munachim ve'omdim, u'mistabra de mevarchin al lishmor chuka, kemo de mevarchim lishmor bata de mesalkim tefillin. Different, lishmor chuka. We don't make it. We don't hold it. We don't hold like Rabbi. We don't hold like this either. Okay. No, just think what they did. Okay. Amar of and it's a chidush because usually Rabbanan de Benavash is Batra'e, we would follow them. Amar of Yudah Meshmul.
He wants you to Meshmesh Shel Rosh, right?
Amar Shel Yatu.
Because that's the seats. It's
Kavachomer
the seats.
Kavachomer is only because Hashem so many times. I'm reviewing the Meshmul. Mitzvah lulav kol shiva. The mitzvah lulav yani is to make a beracha all 7 days. Rabbi Shuba Levi Amar Yom Rishon, Yom Rishon, first day. Yom Rishon mitzvah lulav mikam ve'elach. mitzvat zekenim. The first day is mitzvat sukkah, mitzvat lulav, and therefore make a beracha. After that, it's mitzvat zekenim. It's a takanav Rabbi Yochanan ben Zakkai. Don't make a beracha. Look at Rashi. That's a kavahomer. Meshmush is a kavahomer. So it's a doraita. And mitzvat zekenim of lulav, the second day is only derabanan. Rashi. מכאן ואילך מצוות זקנים, רבן יוחנן בן זכאי וסיעתו ודרבנן לא בעיה ברכה. יב משנה that says יב דמק ברכה on the מגילה, מקום שנהגו. Who says יב? תו אמר רבייה, לא שענו לאחריו. Same thing we had by Hallel, which is also a mitzvah zekeni.
And that's also makom shenahagu, right?
Well, the Mishnah says makom shenahagu.
By Hallel.
We who say that you make a beracha lefanav on a mitzvah rabbanan, so you make a beracha before also, and it's not even a reshut. Rabbi Shuba Levi Mistama didn't learn like that. He learned that all those Mishnayot are an optional beracha on the mitzvah. And maybe he wouldn't have an Asher Kiddushanu b'mitzvotah. He would only say Haravet Rivenu, or whatever beracha after, Halelucha, because you can't say Vitzivanu. Okay. So we say, it's low power. But it'd be Yitzchak Amar, Kol Yoma Mitzvat Zekini. Every day is Mitzvat Zekini. Meaning, and make a beracha anyway. Says, well, Vafilu, no. Kol Yoma, all the days is Mitzvat Zekini. Vafilu Yom Rishon. Vakai Malan Yom Rishon Doraita. Ema Bar Mi Yom Rishon. Ihachi Hainu Drib Shub and Levi. Ema Bechin Amar Rabbi Yitzchak. All the days is Mitzvat Zekini, and you don't make a beracha.
If you don't need it.
Fine. Ve'af Rav Savar Kol Shiv'a Mitzvat Lulav. Rav also holds you make a beracha lulav 7 days. The Amar Vichia Bar Ashi Amar Rav Hamadlik Ner Shel Chanukah Tzarich Levarech. So you see, that's the machloket. The machloket is, do you make a beracha lulav Rabbanan? Rashi Ve'af Rav Savar La Kol Shiv'a Ba'i Beracha Mitzvat Lulav. ואף אגב דה מדרבנן היא באי ברכה, דה אמר רב בנר חנוכה, דה מדרבנן היא, הוא באי ברכה, הכנה מלושנה. רב ירמיה אמר, so רב said, המדליק נר של חנוכה, צריך לברך. But he doesn't call the ברכה ורואה. רב ירמיה אמר, הרואה נר של חנוכה צריך לברך. Not only if you buy the נר חנוכה, if you see, you make ברכה. But Rav, who says you make a beracha on Ner Hanukkah, is going to say clearly that you make a beracha on Lulav Mitzvah Tekenim. My Mivarech, Amar Viuda, Yom Rishon, on the first day of Hanukkah, Hamadlik Mivarech Shalosh, Haro'e Mivarech Shtayim. Mikan Ve'elach, Madlik Mivarech Shtayim, Vero'e Mivarech Achat. Umay Mivarech, Baruch HaShe Kedishanu B'mitzvotah V'tzivanu Ladlik Ner Hanukkah. Heichan Tzivanu, where's the Tzivui? I went through the whole Torah, it doesn't say. Milot Tassu. Rav Nachman Bar Yitzchak Amar She'al Avicha V'yadgedcha. Rashi. Mevarech Shtayim She'chiyanu Haro'e Ner Chanukah Kai Al She'lo Hedlik Bebeto Ve'over Bereshut Rabim Ve'ro'e Ota Bepetchei Yisrael שמצווה להניחה בפתח, צריך לברך על ראייה הראשונה. You make a beracha the first time you see. מברך שתיים on the first night, שהחיינו ושעשה ניסים. שאין על הרואה לברך להדליק הנר. מכאן ואילך זמן לקה. המדליק מברך להדליק ושעשה ניסים, והרואה שעשה ניסים לחודם. והיכן ציוונו, when did Hashem tell us oil, והוא מדבריהם? Fine. So either לא תסור, or שעל אביך, רשי, ולא תסור אל הדבר אשר יגידו לך. That's Rashi in the Rikuzi Rashi. So we say, Rav Nachman Bar Yitzchak Matni LaBehedya Amar Rav Kol Shiva Mitzvah Lulav. Meaning in the first day he only said by Hanukkah we have to extrapolate to Lulav. He's a Beverush Kol Shiva Mitzvah Lulav. Tana Rabbanan Ha'oseh Sukkah Le'asmo Omer Baruch Shechiyanu נכנס לשם, ואומר, ברוך השקדשן, הייתה עשויה ועומדת. If his sukkah was made from before, אם יכול לחדש בה הדבר, if you could make something new, מברך. You can make the שכיינו before. אם לא, if not, כשיכנס לשם, בה מברך שתיים. קודם את הלב בדיעבד, it's קשה, right? זאת מצווה לחדש בדבר. Right? You say, אם יכול לחדש בדבר מברך, אם לאו לכשנס לשבע מברך שתיים, אם יקלע שעשה ניסים ושחייב. אמר רב אשי, חזין עלי לרב קנה דקאמר לי לכולו הקסה דקידושה. Seems like he's saying that he prefers to make it on the kosher kiddush. Tana Rabbanan. The Rambam says, "What's a cow?" Okay. So the Gemara says, Tan Rabbanan, Hayu lefanav mitzvot harbe. This is a very interesting braita. Omer, Baruch, Asher kedeshanu b'mitzvotav v'tzivanu al mitzvot. Before you put on your talit and tefillin, Rashi v'yatza yedei kulam.
What does that mean?
Amar bizera. Sorry, Rabbi Yehuda omer mevarech al kol ha'ava ha'ava b'fnei atzma. That's a mitzvot, not benachot. Amar bizera.
I'm doing each mitzvah separately.
Amar bizera v'itemer b'chanina bar papa. Hilchita k'rabbi Yehuda.
Then you make each beracha.
Amar bizera v'itemer b'chanina bar papa. Ma'ita amad r'bi Yehuda. Dechti baruch Hashem yom yom. Dechti b'yom mevarchim oto b'layla. Em mevarchim oto ela b'alo malecha. Bechol yom ayom ten lo me'em berchotav. Hachanami bechol davar v'davar ten lo me'em berchotav. ואמר רבי זירא, ואיתם רבי חנינא בר פפא, בור אה, שלא כמידת הקדוש ברוך הוא מידה בשר ודם. מידה בשר ודם, פלירי כאן, יבן אמתי כאן, מחזיק, היא כפילה. מלא, פצפול, אינו מחזיק. אבל מידת הקדוש ברוך הוא מלא, מחזיק, וכאן אינו מחזיק. A full cup will hold ברכה, an empty cup will, שנאמר, והיה עם שמוע, תשמע. עם שמוע, if you listen, תשמע. אם לאו, אם ירד, לסן לא תשמע. רשי, אם שמוע תשמע, אם הורגלת לשמוע, אז תשמע, תוכל ללמוד ולהוסיף. אם לאו, שלא היטאת אוזן מילדוך לשמוע, לא תשמע לאחר זמן, לא יספיק בידך, אם עוד יום תגיבה. לא, זה מידע את הקדוש ברוך הוא. בשר ודם, the emptier is the better.
He's saying, אם שמוע תשמע to us.
That, but that, who's filling up? Hashem. דבר אחר, אם שמוע בישן, תשמע בחדש. ואם יפנה לבבך, שוב לא תשמע. דבר אחר, אם שמוע בישן, מחזר על תלמודיך ששמעת. You review what you learned. ואם לאו, שוב לא תשמע. תשמע בחדש, תתחכם בו, להבין דברים חדשים מתוך דברים ישנים. ואם יפנה לבבך, להתייאש על מה שלמדת כבר מלחזור עליה, שוב לא תשמע. מי שתפנה לבך לבטלה, שוב אין משמיעין אותך. אחי כתיב, אם יפנה לבבך ולא תשמע. מיד תינוקות. אמר ביוחנן, אתרוג בשביעי אסור, בשמיני מותר. ואתרוג, on the seventh day of Sukkot, is אסור. בשמיני, on the eighth day, you could use it, because there's no more mitzvah of lulav on the eighth day. Sukkah, אפילו בשמיני אסור. It's talking Israel, right? The Sukkah, even on the eighth day, is אסור. וריש לקיש אמר, אתרוג אפילו בשמיני נמי מותר, ואתרוג is מותר even on the seventh day, once you took it. ומה יקם מפלגי, what are they arguing about? מור סבר, ריש לקיש אולת למצוותו את קצי. It was הוקצה as long as I do the mitzvah. Once the mitzvah ends on the seventh day after the morning, right? No, it's not a din of mukzeh of Shabbat. It's a din of you're not allowed to eat. It's not a din of mukzeh on Chol HaMoed. I can't eat it because it was set aside for the mitzvah.
So you're saying on Chol HaMoed?
Yeah. It's not a din of tutu. It's a din of you can't have hana'ah from something that's set aside for a mitzvah. Rashi, yasu la'achila. Va'afilu la'achar shi'atzaba, ken v'faresh ta'ama. Kasavar le'kol shivat ha'yamim mitketzai. We set aside for all 7 days. Sukkah, afilu b'shmini asura la'asaka, if you want to burn it, for example. Ta'ama me'faresh le'kaman, ma'ishna metro. Reish Lakish says, va'afilu b'zayinami mutere mishi'atzaba. ואין העומד על המצווה עוד, תכסבה על מצוותה את קצי וכרות ותולו. מור סבר, ויוחנן כולי עומד קצי. הייתי ריש לקיש לביוחנן, מיד, right away, when they finish the lulav on the seventh day, תינוקות שומתים לולביהם ואוכלים את רוגיהם, they pull out the lulav and they eat it wrong. My love, who are dealing with gedolim, you think only kids did it? The adults did it too. And shma mina, that the haktsaa is over, right when you finish the mitzvah. That's a proof to me. Lo, tinokot davka. Only the kids did it, but the gedolim wouldn't do it because it was mukta till the end of the day.
You still have the possibility of making more of the mitzvah throughout the whole day.
I don't do no mitzvah. I'm finished. But there's no mitzvah.
Every time, we said it, he used to walk around with it.
That's not a mitzvah. That's like a hidur. That's hidur. I'm not planning. Goodbye. מיד תינוקות שומתים בשביעי קאי במדניתי ויש מפרשים מיד תינוקות כלומר מיד אחר סיום מצווה לולב התינוקות שומתים לולביהם כלומר מניחים אותם כמו שומתו מניחו בקרן זווית והולכים ואוכלים את רגיהם ואין הרד אמרינן מעשה בחסיד אחד שנתן דינר לעני וקניתה אותו אשתו ברח ולא היה לו במה לפרנס בשביעי של ערבה הלך ושמעת אתרוגים מיד התינוקות, היא פה באתרוגים from the kids. כדתנן תמן, מיד התינוקות שומתי, והיה אותו חסיר עובר בספינה דרך כרך אחד, והוא צריכו לבית המלך לאתרוגים, למצווה לרפואה, ומחרם ביוקר גדול, וחזר לביתו, אלמה דגדולים שמתי למיד התינוקות. My love. הוא עדים באתרוגים של גדולים נעמי שער ובאכילה, זה לא. תינוקות דווקא שלא הוקצה למצווה גמורה. אבל של גדולים שהוקצו למצווה גמורה, אסורים כל היום. And there's other way of learning that תינוקים did it because they're not good enough to stop the תינוקות from doing מוקצה. והי דקטני תינוקות, זה שלקיש says, איקה דאמרי, Others have this. The machloket is the same. They have the question and answer when the opposite. Eiti ve'Rabbi Yohanan le'Reish Lakish. Miyad ha'tinokot shomtim lulaveihem ve'ochlim etrogeihem. Tinokot in gedolim lo. You see, they only took the kids etrogim. Why? Either because it's not a full mitzvah or because only kids. Why say kids? Because kids did it, gedolim did it. Tinokot in gedolim lo. And you see, why in gedolim do it? Must because it's muktzeh till the end of the day. Lo, הוא הדין ואפילו גדולים. ואיזה קטני תינוקות, הוא רוכה דמות הקטני.
The kids like to do it. The
gedolim not as well to do it. Rashi, Orcha the milta, Rashi is good. The gedolim when you're going to go pull your friends to lava. They don't play that game. Amalera Papa, la bai. Lera Biyochanan, Maishna Sukkah, Maishna Etrog. Why is Sukkah different than Etrog? Had in the mitzvah of Sukkah and Etrog both end on the night of the seventh. Right, then the Hoshana Rabbah in Israel, no more sukkah. Right, so lulav, you tell me you can eat, you can have on the Shmini Atzeret table, and the sukkah, I want to put it in my fireplace. Let me see. Why not? The mitzvah is finished. Amar lei, sukkah dehazi al ben Hashem Ashot. Di itrami le sudata by meikal bigava umeikal ba bigava itkatzai le ben Hashem Ashot. ומגוד את קצר לבין השמשות, את קצר לכל יומן השמיני. את רוג דלו חזי לבין השמשות, לא את קצר לבין השמשות, ולא את קצר לכל יומן השמיני. So this sukkah, if you want to eat ben Hashemashot, you still have to eat safek sukkah.
What's the question? You want to use the sukkah on the eighth day?
Yeah, I want to burn it in my fireplace.
You want to burn it?
I want to burn it. Right? So this sukkah that I have to use ben Hashemashot, so I've got a muktzah. The muktzah stays for the next day. The etrog, I don't need it in the ben Hashemashot. Adrabah, I was yotzei ready. Okay, it's to take ben Hashemashot. It's like a muktzeh. Lo hazi. The Levi Amar, etrog afilu bishmini asur. The etrog is asur even on the eighth day. Why? Rashi. Migod asira ben Hashemashot dishmini. Mishum de ben Hashemashot safek yom. Who? So, one second. If I want to eat the etrog, no, I can't. It was hooked up for the whole day, we said.
Cannot use it after that.
Right? So I can't use it that day. Now I want to use it the next day. I want to use it Ben Hashemashot, I can't. Why?
Safek,
no? No, because it's still Ben Hashemashot.
So Safek
yesterday. Now that Ben Hashemashot became a Safek, because Safek yesterday, it stays Asuf for Safek tomorrow. אתרוג אפילו בשמיני אסור. ואבו עד שמואל אמר אתרוג בשביעי אסור, בשמיני מותר. Right? קם אבו עד שמואל בשיטת לוי. Afterwards they thought about it. Shmuel's father started thinking like Levi that it's אסור on the eighth day. קם רבי זירא בשיטת אבו עד שמואל. That even though it's מותר בן השמשות, it's still מותר for the next day. ואמר רבי זירא, אתרוג שנפסלה, even on the first day, אסור לאכלה כל שבעה. You can't eat all seven, but on the eighth day you could. בוקר אור. Let's see. The Gemara says, קם רבי זירא בשיטת דאבוה דשמואל, אמר בבית המדרש, בשביעי אסור, בשמיני מותר. אתרוג שנפסלה, רבות הנקד. דאפילו נפסלה, אסורה כל שבעה. Even if it became פסול, it's אסור all 7 days. שמתחילה לשבעה הוקצה. You only set it aside for 7 days. אבל בשמיני מותרת. Sounds like, what's it called? It sounds like it's מותר. אמר ביזירה, לא לקני אינה שושנה לינוקה. A person should not, what's it called? The person should not give his... אחרי השיר, לא עכשיו.
אם מצאת כי אני הולכת...
לא עכשיו, לא עכשיו. אחר כך אפשר. אמר ביזירה, לא לקני אינה שושנה לינוקה ביום הטבה. A person should not give, he should not give his lulav to his kid ביום הטבה קמה, on the first day of Sukkot. מי טעמה, what's the reason? The ינוקה מקנה קני אקנויה לא מקני. A child is קונה, but he can't give back. Rashi. ושתקח דקנפיק בלולב שאינו שלי. אז מי יוצא בלולב לצנחס? רשי, לא לקני איני שושנה לינוקה במתנה עד שלא יצא בו הוא, אתו יודו. מקנקני דרבנן תקינו לזכייה לנפשי. הקנויה לא מקני, אינו יכול לחזור ולהקנותו לאביו במתנה. He can't give it back to his father. תלב ברדעתו.
why does it say it says the Aviv?
What?
Kosher ikne ikne Aviv though.
How'd you give it to the kid?
Who cares how you get it? The problem is you can't get it back. But it's already yours because it's your son. Why do you say that?
He has enough doubt to accept it. He's got enough doubt to give it back.
So he's asking very good. The father had the father give it. The father give it to Menachem and Leah Shuvah. I got it to him. That is, in all my years, I never heard that. I don't remember that question. That question. He's hot today. He's hot. Well, I had your table. Let's see. Right. Who be blue? The Amr be Zera. Lo leme initially nuka di havna lachmidi v'lo yaivle. Don't tell your kid you're going to give him something. And then don't give it to him. Mishum da'ati la'agmure shikre. You can teach him to be a liar. Shne'emar limidu l'shonam. They taught their tongue daver, daber shakir. Daber shekir. Limidu l'shonam, daber shekir. Ube plukta, Rabbi Yohanan v'Rabbi Shimon ben Lakish. In the machloket, in the machlo, this machloket of Yohanan and Esh Lakish is a machloket, another machloket of another Emoraim. The Itmar, Hefrish Shiva Etrugim, Shiva Yamin. He set aside 7 Etrugim for 7 days. Amar Rav, so kol ha-havehat, yotzebo ve-ukhla le-altar. Each one you say it and eat it. No, right away. It's only muktzeh for that thing, right? So you see, he holds it to tell him it's fatah not the yomot. Rav Asi Amar kol ahav ehad yotzeh ba veochla lemahar. Vemai kamiflegi mosav al mitzvata et ketzai mosav al kuli yom et ketzai. So Rashi says, "Ubeplug the Had Rabbi Yohanan and Rabbi Shimon ben Lakish. If lugnami Rav and Rav Asi, the kiva the kamur Rav Asi and Rabbi Yohanan bechadash et tahelchat hakavatay, v'asura b'shmi'i u'muter b'shmini. Ha'inu the kabai v'anan di itlan tre b'shmini tre yomer. We have 2 eighth days. Echi avdina mi'asrina le b'yom akama mishum safek shvi'i ulo. If it's mutar on the eighth day." But not on the seventh day. What happens for us? So we let's see. Va'ana di idlan trei yomer. So the seventh day in Eretz Yisrael is asur. The eighth day is mutar. Hechi avdina. What should we do? Amar Abaye. Shmini safek shvi'i asur. On the eighth day, since it might be the seventh day, is asur. Tishi'i safek shmini mutar. The ninth day, which is safek eighth day, meaning Simchat Torah is mutar. Rashi. The Reimar Amar Afilu Shemini Safek Shvi'i Mutar. Why? Because it's not. I knew I wasn't taking it, and I was never marked it for that. Besura Avdi Kemreimar, and they would eat the etrogim on the eighth day. Rav Shisha Bred Rav Idi Avid Ke Abaye, that it was Asura on the eighth day because it's Safek Shvi'i. Milchitak Abaye, the halacha is like Abaye. Tosafot says, Shvi'i Safek Shmini Safek Shvi'i Asur. Be'eretz Yisrael, the Lekas Sukkah. Lo Gazur Atu Sukkah. Ava Bevel, the Lekas Feka, sorry. Lo Gazur Atu Sukkah. Bevel, the Ikas Feka. Ava Gav, the Lo Mevarech Be Gazur Atu Sukkah. Tosafot says they will gozer etrog at to sukkah.
Shmini and G.
What's going
to
come?
The
Why not? We know after Oshana.
Why when you play Amida?
קיים 7 days, לא אפשר לעבוד 7 days עולד.
ומאן דעשר הטה מתרוג אפילו בשמיני, הוא פירש שם בקונטרס, ביגוד עשו בין השם השעות, דעת עבו עד השמואל, בשמיני משום צפק עם שהוא...
זה דרבנן, ספנית דרבנן.
לא ייתכן. Really the stuff for tomorrow, but Shemini, Safek Shivi'i, is Shivi'i l'sukah.
I didn't say it properly.
Shemini l'bracha, meaning, you sit in the sukah, but the kiddush, you say Shemini atzeret. Shivi'i l'sukah, can the mefarash la l'kama. Shemini l'bracha, she'omer betefilah, berkat amazon, me kiddush, et yom Shemini hag atzeret hazeh. But Rabbi Yohanan amar Shemini l'azeh l'zeh. Avle Nyan Sukkah, and seemingly said like Dol Tzinnan. What? 2 hours before. What time is Minha?
That's
what
was 6:30.
4:30. Shmini lezel zeh. Says Gemara Meitav Kuli Amalo Pligi Di Atvina. Everybody agrees that you sit in the Sukkah. Keep ligi levruche. The man that says shvi'in l'sukah, the one that says it's shvi'in l'sukah, beruche nami mevarchina. It's totally shvi'in. Make the beracha like Yom Tov Sheni. The man that says shvi'in l'sukah, beruche lo mevarchina. We don't make the beracha.